Residents in Nabweru are in shock and questioning mysterious death occurrences that have befallen the area ever since last week. Now, over 11 residents have so far died mysteriously, with allegations ongoing that these have died after drinking poisoned waraji. Amongst those who have lost their lives is the one Bwiswiri Mulanti, a resident of Kidoholo, who relatives say he too drank poisoned waraji as he was complaining of stomach pain and vomiting. During his burial ceremony, the chairman of Kidoholo village, Haji Hussein Seguya, urged the youth to desist from drinking alcohol as death cases are piling up.
I just beg, get a very big appeal to the government to really establish a very big law to strictly abolish those small companies which pack small tots of wine, which are very dangerous to the youth.
The chairman has since filed the cases to Kawempe police station, and investigations are ongoing to ascertain the origin of the poisoned waraji. Bars are being searched with several jerrycans and waraji crudes confiscated. The mayor of Nansana municipality, Nakazi Bates, says that they are going to abolish all companies that are making crude waraji, such as Kitoko, as people are dying and becoming useless after taking it.
There is already a policy on this waraji, which is these small sackets. Eh?
Kitoko.
That one we are going to abolish as council. And I want to inform you that as a mayor, I'm going to work with my council from LOC1 to ensure that whoever sells that Kitoko is going to be arrested.
Some of the residents have since faulted youth unemployment to the escalating use of waraji, such as drinking and brewing it. However, the fear for life still holds following the mysterious deaths. Report by Vicky Naukera and Sarah Chisache for Urban TV.